from Minnesota.
Present.
Check. The senator from North Dakota.
Present.
Check. The senator from Louisiana.
Present.
Check. The senator who's from Montana.
Present.
Check. The senator who's from Nebraska.
Present.
Check. The senator who's from Alaska.
Present.
Check. The senators from other states will have to bide their time. For I simply can't be bothered when the names don't rhyme.
For we simply can't be bothered when the names don't rhyme. The senators from other states will have to bide their time. For I simply can't be bothered when the names don't rhyme.
The people think they've got taxation.
Ha, ha, ha.
Just wait for further legislation.
Ha, ha, ha.
Today is really full of laughter.
Ho, ho, ho.
Compared to what will follow after.
Ho, ho, ho.
With fury, though you may be seething.
Ha, ha, ha.
Just wait until we tax your breathing.
Ha, ha, ha.
On taxes, none relaxes when this happy group convenes. Be it payroll, be it income, we are gathered here to sink 'em till there's no one with a nickel in his jeans.
If you think you've got taxation, wait for further legislation and you'll find out what taxation really means. Ha, 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 ha.
The next business before the Senate is the resolution on the impeachment of the President.
Whereas
John P. Wintergreen has undertaken to marry the winner of a beauty contest held in Atlantic City.
Whereas
his refusal to marry the winner, Miss Diana Devereaux, will lead to dire international complications.
Whereas
now, therefore, be it resolved that John P. Wintergreen is impeached from the said office of President of these United States. The French ambassador.
Ambassador, please explain why France is so concerned about the plaintiff.
She's the illegitimate daughter of an illegitimate son of an illegitimate nephew of Napoleon.
Napoleon!
She's contemplating suicide because that man he threw aside a lady with the blue blood of Napoleon. What sort of man is this who can insult my country with this effrontery? To the illegitimate daughter of an illegitimate son of an illegitimate nephew of Napoleon. Mademoiselle Diana Devereaux, commencez, s'il vous plaît.
Jilted, jilted, I'm a flower that's wilted, blighted, blighted, till the wrong is righted, broken, broken, by a man soft-spoken, faded, faded. Heaven knows why, when men are deceivers, I'm afraid. 'Tis sad to be a trusting maid. Jilted, jilted, jilted. Just as in the Frankie and Johnny song,
he done her wrong.
He done her wrong.
Jilted, jilted, jilted is he.
Oh, what is there left but to deal?
Mr. President, what do you have to say for yourself?
Impeach me, find me, jail me, sue me. My Mary's love means much more to me.
Enough, enough, we want no preachment. It's time to vote on his impeachment.
It's time to vote on his impeachment.
The senator from Minnesota.
Guilty.
Check. The senator from North Dakota.
Guilty.
Check. The senator from Louisiana.
Guilty.
Check. The senator who's from Montana.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Mary!
Before you go any further, I must tell it. These doings could be it. I'm about to be a mother. He's about to be a father. We're about to have a baby.
A baby!
A baby to love and adore. Who could ask for anything more?
This country has never yet impeached an expectant father. What do you say?
Not guilty!
You can still be president, and I'll go back to vice.
The president is gonna be a daddy.
The president is going to be a daddy.
Which proves that he's a goodie, not a baddie.
The president is going to be a daddy.
I now proclaim a holiday this Saturday.
My son will be a Harvard undergraddy.
When you go golfing, he can be your caddy.
The president is going to be a daddy.
Forgive his sins. He's now a daddykin.
You can't impeach a presidential papa. Our Uncle Sammy wouldn't even drop her. Election day we all become a cropper. A presidential papa pops with popularity, popularity, pop-pop pops with 14 candy, popularity, popularity.